Roman Alexander. Weighing in tonight at 205 pounds from Oceanside, California, he is the king of Arizona, Chris Evans! In this company history, the king of Arizona, Chris Evans, and Adam Reyes is actually taking the covers on the outside.
Yeah! He's having his time getting back into the ring.
I think it's a newer highlight.
You gotta stay hydrated. It's a dry heat out here.
I don't know how healthy Kyle is for getting ready to wrestle one of the best in this region here. But be that as it may, if he's confident enough, we've certainly seen how confident he is in EWE. He has competed in HIW before as we did a collar and elbow tie-up.
Titty Twister!
Now we got a side headlock right here. Chris Evans is
definitely in. Yes.
Hey! Hey! Oh! Hey! One! Oh! Oh! Oh!
the fly swarm.
Oh, yeah! Yeah, look at that!
Adam has taken the fight to Chris
Evans. Oh. One! Come on, Sean, that's illegal objects!
Two!
Anyone drinking yet?
The dry heat! Everything.
Yeah, three!
Come on, Sean!
Four!
Adam, drink in the red.
That's a dollar!
Come on, Evan!
Just enough time for Chris to get back on.
Two!
Get
back the stupid out of him, Chris!
Here we go, baby.
Three!
Come on, Evans.
Oh!
I know that hurt.
Four!
Get him, Evans!
Come on,
Chris!
Five!
Good shots right here.
Six!
Go, Evans.
Behold the crowd, Roman Alexander, Chris Evans. Gabriel Alexander, who's not here tonight, the ego tremor.
Right,
proud of this right here.
Oh.
Belly to back suplex, right from the center of the ring.
One, two, and even that cover
right there.
70,
he got the
bonus
score right in his face.
The 40-yard side.
Really applying pressure to where that kick landed earlier.
That's the thing about Chris Evans. You might not like his attitude.
Yep.
Look at the form right there. That's the thing about Chris Evans. Every time you see a Chris Evans match, it's strategic. Everything that he does is calculated. Nothing, no wasted motion at all. And that's why he's got such a high winning percentage. But Adam Ray beginning to throw out of it right now.
Oh, sorry, bro.
Oh, Watch it on the coastline.
Watch out, Evan. Watch out.
Power put Evan to the face of Chris Evans.
Yeah,
and just watch Chris Evans.
Yeah, no problem.
The man is upside down right now. I wonder if he knows where he's at.
It's the worst part of the
Sean, check him, make sure he's got no weapons.
I will make my own noises. Da 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 da.
You back, but I don't want to get Chris Evans.
I'm having some words with Roman Alexander.
Hey, you're not the stupid ass you can.
Here we go, Evan.
I respect the person right here. Chris Evans, I'm on two knees right now. And Chris Evans with a
Here we go, man.
Right here. Oh! And a rebound suplex. Nice rebound.
I mean, the back of Evans must be in immense pain right now.
And now the King of Arizona perched on the top rope. Chris Evans off the top rope. What a big splash. This might be it right here. Get the bell ready. To Chris Evans, he can't believe that this man just kicked out of a big time maneuver.
I don't think we can believe it. I mean, after that sequence and then that jump off the top rope, for sure. I can't believe it. I just can't believe it.
Come on, Evan.
Both of these competitors have given all that they have.
Just two.
Get up, Evans.
That's okay.
We talked at the top of the podcast about these two high-caliber athletes, but even I didn't expect as much fire out of Adam Reyes, and I've seen him plenty of times before.
Here we go, Evans.
Sweeps him off and drops him under the top turnbuckle.
Mr. Winky!
And a running kick in the corner.
Now Chris Evans
sweeps him off the floor. With the first of the co-partner.
He's dead.
He's raping a lot there.
Two!
He kicks out at two! That should have been him!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Sean, that's three different times, goddammit!
Hey, I take offense to that,
Man.
So
what is it that you're doing? We've seen this before. We've seen
you forget our work.
I think there's a lot of us that can't be here. I can't tell.
You're right.
And I think this might be a mistake right here.
He's sitting out here on the
corner. He's trying to prove that he's fat, drunk, smelly-ass fucking bikers, huh?
But that piece of meat is still alive.
What are you trying to prove?
I'm not a biker. Nothing.
You don't put on your shit. You can't count him out. Trading shots in the middle of the ring.
I mean, this is a pick of my dogs at this point. This has gone well beyond the time. We're at the 10-minute, we're past the 10-minute mark right now.
Give him a slam!
Big blow, lands with a big elbow, but Chris Evans is still on his feet. He jumps up another one. I think Chris Evans might be just a victim.
Come on, Evans.
I think he may have punched himself out.
But all of those tricks up to the top row has probably worn him down.
Lining up, and takes him over there and lands him in the kick to the midsection.
There you go.
Showing his down now. Oh, the bumps right here. But now it's Chris Evans. Ladies and gentlemen, you see a tremendous contest between these two champions and tournament athletes. We can't say it enough.
Come on, Evans. Fuck you, you can't even count to three.
But that's just enough time for Chris Evans to get back on his feet.
You do not waste time with this man. You do not waste time. Because now Chris Evans lands with authority. Rolls over from that superplex. He's still going to get the second. Oh, I think Chris Evans is going to put him in the corner right here. Right there, but he cut him off with the pass with that kick. Who knows what's going to come right here? Adam Reyes trying to negotiate a vertical suplex.
Yeah, there we go.
And a sword comes.
Yeah, that's it.
And a roll of the dice right there. One, two, three. And three.
mixed tech.
Quarantine was no joke.